Hey, welcome back to Britton Tufts, the Vid Designer, working on Eevee for the second volume, or the second edition. This is going to be just eyeliner. It's going to be line art, so it's not going to take a whole lot to do this. It's going to have to be form, and it has to be form, and it has to be correct thickness align. Has to go into and out of lines correctly. That's what you have to watch out for. It's incorrect lines. And I'm going into it, not prepared as sometimes. more than not, it's trouble. Figure out what goes where in this. Okay, let's do the eyes. We'll circle in the eyes. Finish out the eyes and we'll sit back and kind of ponder it for a minute. Okay, that's good. Looking good. Okay. I knew it was a Pokemon day. And I'm feeling this one's turning out good. Maybe I should slow down to make sure I get these lines correct. Just don't put them down freeform. Okay, so line art it is. It's looking good. It is line art, and it is is EB. You can tell that it is EB. It's a good thing when it comes to some things I do. No, that's good. That's good. It's good. Okay. What we'll do is we'll probably in the 5 minutes, probably didn't show anything to you all. I've just been so wrapped up in this. I don't know, I think my microphone is on. Yeah, I've been real wrapped up in this. My microphone isn't on. Let's see. EV. Kind of give away the face, but we'll work with this a little bit. All right, we're coming on 6 minutes, so we gotta stop here and take a break and show it. This is EV. Kind of open face, looks like he has a costume on, but it's good ears, it looks good, it's clean. I'll eraser it off, I'll put a little the scenery next to it, and I'll finish this off for the day. Got a half an hour to work, so I'm gonna make another video. Okay. So thanks. If you like this, you know what to do. I am out.